quartz. Mineralized quartz. Gold ore. Gold ore.
These are some of the things that I've been making. This one is a brooch. It's got the little clip on the back. Yeah. A brooch just made out of that stone is your marshmallow rock. Yeah, and then I've just made a few of these up just out of different stones that people have been giving me or I've collected. This is a chrysoprase, nice stone. Yeah, I've made a few of these chrysoprase pendants, and this here, this is just a mineralized quartz, but yeah, it's a nice, it's got a nice orangey brown color with the black, looks quite nice. And it's just a heart that I've made up out of lepidolite. Yeah, that's a piece of rock that Greg gave me. A tower. Tower, that's lepidolite, beautiful stone. It's got a nice mauvey purple sort of color. It looks black, but in the light you can see the purple. And that tower, that's just a piece of blue quartz. And another piece of chrysoprase that I made up into a pendant. Yeah. So if any of you guys would like one of these pendants, a brooch or just a pendant to hang off the chain, just comment. Watch my videos, put a comment. I'm not going to worry about a competition at this stage. I'll just pick out the best comments. Every now and again I'll pick out one of your comment that I like, and I'll send you one of these pendants off. Yeah. As easy as that. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it.